Having trouble with the Wi-Fi won't turn on your iPhone? No worries, I'm here to guide you through several methods of fixing Wi-Fi not turning on step by step. Before continuing further, you can check hardware issues. To check, open the App Store, tap Search, type Check My Device, install it, tap Open, find out Wi-Fi icon, tap Wi-Fi Test, tap Test. If this says Wi-Fi is working properly, then it's not the hardware issues. If you have hardware issues, you can try our following process. So let's dive right into the solutions without any delay. Solution 1. Turn off all the restrictions. Go to the Settings app, scroll down, find that click on Screen Time. Next, tap on Content and Privacy Restrictions. Now toggle it off. Solution 2. Turn off the location services. First, go to the Settings app, scroll down, then tap on Privacy and Security. Now press Location Services. After that, turn it off. Solution 3. Check for the latest iOS updates. Open the Settings app, go to General, then tap on Software Updates. Now check and install any available updates. And ensure your iPhone is charged at least 50% or more while updating. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open the Settings app. Now tap General, scroll down to the screen. Next, select Transfer or Reset iPhone. After that, tap on the Reset option. Now hit on All Settings. Enter your iPhone lock screen passcode if prompted. Finally, tap on Reset All Setting and wait until the process is done. So these are some possible solutions to fix your Wi-Fi won't turn on issue on your iPhone if it's not caused by hardware damage. If you found this tutorial useful, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tricks. See you next time!